smiles his way into the ring. Gives a quick one. And Spetta, a very good fight, just like the ones that have come on. Bingwa Fight Championship. We've had very good matches before. Alex Atuyambe is in the blue corner. And Mungufeni Rogers in the red corner. It's balanced up and gets ready to kick off. The sun is coming back. The ground is drier. And the crowd is getting bigger. Nice touch there. Mungufeni goes straight. Nice jab work there. Atuyambe takes in the initial barrage, but relaxes. Quick work there. Looks like this game is distant for a quick end. Both fighters wanting. Mungufeni is finding it. Goes on an early onslaught. But will it tire down? Sometimes not so wise to go for the quick jab, jab and combination. You need to study your opponent. What an amazing start. There we go again. Mungufeni looks like he's not stepping back. Taking in instructions from his coach, jab, jab on the sidelines there. It's getting hotter and hotter for the red corner there. Very well controlled. He's trying to control the game, but looks like the power of his opponent is taking a toll on his endurance as Mungufeni and Atuyambe take each other for a rough ride. A quick beginning to this game. Controlling themselves. Nice quick jab there from Ali Atuyambe. Seems to be controlling the game better now. Atuyambe, he needs to be quick. Mungufeni is not even holding up, keeps coming. Nice jab there from Mungufeni. Quick return there from Atuyambe. Holds up to the ring. And the referee look of Atuyambe that he seems to be coping up with this pace of the game. Nice combination there. And the first round comes a quick end there. What a match between these two young men. Almost entirely. And the crowds are starting to enjoy it. They're coming here in the numbers that we come with lunchtime.